So one last thing on Google Spreadsheets is the file menu. And I save it for last just because I think typically you go here when you're done editing a document. And just real quick, there's another new option. Of course, you can do this from your where all your documents are organized right here. But you can also, and this other option is in the same place back where you organize your documents to import. And so it's open. You see it's been automatically saved. If it hadn't automatically saved, there'd be a save option here. Remember, there's save up here and save and close up here as well. There's an option to copy it. If I want to make a duplicate it, basically, so I can make changes to one and, you know, see if I want those to be the changes, stuff like that. Here's print. And here's some of the options. You can export to a PDF, fit to width, actual size, landscape or portrait, and then the paper size, just like that. And then you can print over here as well. And then once you get your PDF open, you should be able to print that. Some other options you got here, you can export. And this is probably one of the biggest things right here. So you can export to a CSV file, comma separated values, HTML, PDF, and TXT. Those are some of your export options. Probably the best export options and the most useful ones, probably first off, PDF. It's a file that most all computers can see as long as they have Adobe's Acrobat Reader, which most do, but they won't be able to edit it, but they will be able to see it. There's a .ods. If you use OpenOffice, this is what you would use. And the most, probably the most important is the .xls, which is Excel. And most computers will have Microsoft Word or a program that can open it. So saving it as an Excel sheet is a great way to export it. And they also have this option to upload a new version. As of now, you can't work on these offline. I expect that to change in the future. But just a real quick workaround around that would be to export as an Excel sheet and then edit it using Excel or OpenOffice on your computer when you don't have an internet connection. And then when you do have an internet connection, come back to it and upload a new version and select the Excel sheet that you updated when you were offline. So that's a quick workaround on how to do that. And then the other options are rename, which you can also do by clicking on the name, and spreadsheet settings, and there's not really that many settings, just country and time zone. And close. So that's that wraps up the spreadsheet part of Google Documents. And I hope you see that it's a really powerful spreadsheet program. It's got all the basic features that most people are going to need. And it's got the real cool options, since it's a web-based spreadsheet, to be able to share it with other users online and work on it in real time, and to be able to publish it on the web with two clicks. So that's Google Spreadsheets in Google Documents.